Alex Ekubo Okwara Eke, popularly known as Alex Ekubo, is a famous Nollywood actor, model, and a television personality. He was born on 10th April 1986 in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. He is currently 31 years old. He is a native of Arochukwu, a small village in Abia State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Alex Ekubo completed his primary school education in Katsina State in the northern part of Nigeria and obtained his first school leaving certificate. After completing his primary school education, Alex Ekubo attended Federal Government College Dwara in Katsina State in the northern part of Nigeria and obtained his West African Senior School certificate. After completing his primary and secondary school education, Alex Ekubo proceeded to Calabar Polytechnic in Cross River State in the southern part of Nigeria and obtained a National Diploma OND in Mass Communication. After obtaining a Diploma in Mass Communication, Alex Ekubo proceeded to University of Calabar in Cross River State, Nigeria and graduated with a Bachelor's Degree in Law. In 2005, Alex Ekubo joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood and acted in his first movie, Sinners in the House. The movie was produced and directed by Lancelot Odua Emerson, in which he played a minor role. He rose to fame after acting in the blockbuster movies Ladies Men. In 2013, Alex Ekubo won the Best Actor Award in a Supporting Role at the Best of Nollywood Awards for his role in the movie Wicked Getaway. In 2010, Alex Ekubo contested for Mr. Nigeria Pageant hosted by Silverbet Television and emerged as the first runner-up. Alex Ekubo has acted in more than 100 Nollywood movies, which include True Citizens, Undercover Lover, Dreamwalker, We Can Get Away, Gold Digging, Keeping My Man, All That Glitters, Death Toll, Diary of a Lagos Girl, Single Married and Complicated, etc. Alex Ekubo act mostly in romantic movie alongside Eve Essien, Chacha Eke, amongst others. He is currently one of the most handsome, most gifted, most creative, most skillful and most talented actors in Nigeria. He knows how to interpret his role very well and can fit in any character given to him by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. In 2012, he won the award for Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards. In 2013, he won the award for Best Supporting Actor at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. Also that same year in 2013, he won the award for Best Supporting Actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards. In 2014, he won the award for Favorite Male Emerging Screen Talent Africa at the Screen Nation Awards. Alex Ekubo is currently one of the richest and most influential actors in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $700,000.